Oh, wait, let's do this. Do you notice this song?
Yes.
Is it Astronaut?
Yeah.
Seven.
Love your bracelet. Where did you get it?
Oh, my mom made it for me.
It's adorable.
So fetch.
What is fetch?
Oh, it's like slang from England.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just ask people why they're white.
Could you give us some privacy for like 1 second?
Yeah, sure.
Oh my gosh, I love your bracelet. Where'd you get it?
Oh, my mom made it for me.
It's adorable.
Oh, so fetch.
What is fetch?
Oh, it's like a slang from England.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just ask people why they're white.
Can you give us some privacy for 1 second?
Yeah, sure.
In Unit 3, so after this, what we're going to do is spend a little bit of time revising Unit 3, maybe having a go at and just... everything up for you. Oops, someone else has joined, have they? No. So this section here does continue a little bit. Oh, Aiden's here. Hello. Does continue a little bit on our immunity. The focus of excuse me, of this section is more so about how we can build what might go wrong if something with our immune system and like that. So this section is
who's most likely to get expelled? You, Ella?
No.
Who's most likely to get expelled?
Tyler.
Who's most likely to get expelled?
Definitely Declan.
Who's most likely to be an e-boy or e-girl?
Definitely Jimmy.
Who's most likely to be an e-boy or e-girl?
Ella?
Who's most likely to be an e-boy or e-girl?
I have to say Jimmy again.
Who's most likely to be an e-boy or e-girl?
Myself.
Who's most likely to be a diva?
I'm gonna say Serena.
Who's most likely to trip and die?
I'm gonna say Ryan. Okay.
Who is most likely to trip and die?
Me?
Who's most likely to enjoy watching paint dry?
Dia.
Who's most likely to cry themselves to sleep?
Me.
Who's most likely to cry themselves to sleep?
Jimmy.
Who's most likely to cry themselves to sleep?
Probably myself.
Who's most likely to cry themselves to sleep?
Tyler.
Who's most likely to make things awkward?
Jimmy.
Who's most likely to make things awkward?
Jimmy.
Who's most likely to fake their death?
Tyler.
Who's most likely to be a SoundCloud rapper?
Me.
Who's most likely to start a cult?
Brock.
Who's most likely to marry rich?
Maddie.
Who's most likely to marry rich?
Dio.
Who's most likely to marry rich?
Play Jimmy.
Who's most likely to marry rich?
Ella.
Who's most likely to marry in their 20s?
I was going to want to say Declan for that one.
Who's most likely to have 8 kids?
Maddie.
Who's most likely to be the main character if this was a TV show or movie?
Jasper.
Who's most likely to be the main character if this was a TV show or movie?
Brock.
Who's most likely to be the antagonist?
Jimmy. No, go Tao. Go Tao.
Who's most likely to be the main character if this was a TV show or movie?
Jasper.
Who's most likely to have a Korean comedy?
Ryan.
Who's most likely to live GTA in real life?
Jimmy Lovers. Easy.
Who is most likely to ditch out reunion?
Oh, Ella.
Who's most likely to ditch our reunion?
Tyler.
Okay. Everyone's gone quiet.
Yeah.
I do know what it is.
dogs.
Something like you put in like a...
Was it my
turn? Asian dish? I don't know.
Asian dish.
Interesting.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Is that your final guess?
Yeah, that's my final guess.
Oh, man.
It tastes like...
It tastes like mango.
It does taste like mango.
Okay.
Yep.
Vegemite.
Yeah.
It was...
Yeah.
Sorry,
yeah.
The other way.
I didn't feel right. Can I taste it?
Yeah.
Oh, do I have to actually?
Yes.
I've lost it. Can I spit it?
Yeah, next to you.
Can I open my eyes?
Yeah.
You're not going to film me.
It's
mustard. Did you get it right?
We'll edit that out.
I said it was mustard.
Yeah, you got it right.
Am I meant to guess what it is?
Yeah.
Very nice.
And that's the only one you have to do.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's just that was gross. I thought I was getting mandarin. I was happy.
You know that one?
I was like, oh.
Yeah. Can I smell it first?
No.
Just
straight in. That's not very nice. Is that it?
Yes.
Have you got something that I can try for my eyes?
You can.
Or not?
You can open your eyes.
Have you got something that I can wash that down with?
No. There's a tap over there.
There's a tap. You can put in the plate.
Is that it?
Yes.
Right, hey. You going to tell me what it was?
Get the guess. Oh, it's too late. Yeah.
I don't know. I know that there's this chili sauce that comes from Western Australia with a very inappropriate name.
Not that.
Not that?
No.
Okay.
What is it?
What? Let's say inappropriate name. Is that still taping?
No.
It is so. You got to tell me, day and age. It is so.
Fun.
I don't know. It's just some ring burning hot chili sauce, April.
That's Tabasco.
Tabasco
yeah,
sauce.
It's hot sauce.
Oh, good enough.
Yeah.
To get jacked, to get buffed.